No od razu. Snake.
Snake. Good morning, my platter babies. So today is Monday. It's June 15. Time check. It's already 6:43 in the morning. So ngayon, my platter babies, I'm prepare ako ng pagkain ni William. Mamaya na ako mag-prepare sa sarili ko kasi umiyak si William kasi gusto na niyang kumain ng pancake. So nagawa ko ng pancake ngayon and then siguro mag-prepare ako ng food ni hubby. Just only have the green, so it's very easy to make with the fruits. Good time. My glass was always half empty, but now you're in my life. We're far away from the city lights, so small under the night sky. It's just us two, but I don't mind. You could never wear me out. Even after all of these years, you still look at me with the same love. It's just us two, but I don't mind. You could never wear me out. You could never wear me out. We have come all this way, love, so I don't see us stopping now. My life's an adventure, 'cause you came along and showed me how to love without limits, to have a good time. Now my life's an adventure, and you're the reason why. We're far away from the city lights, so small.
To think I had plenty of dreams and light in my life. So my glad.
Good morning, my love. Good luck to that food. I didn't put the banana on that because I'm not sure if you like it.
And my platter babes, punta na sa kindergarten si William.
Musa? Nagreklamo siya kasi hindi daw siya makakita. You need to be careful, William, today. Hoy, William. Come da. Kiss mama, be. Iskida, you need to be careful today, okay? Kus day, masa.
Never wear me out.
Flutter Babe. So, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kanina. Kasi nag-edit ako, hindi natulog ako kasi I'm so exhausted. And then, nagising ako nung pag-uwi ni Javi from work and ni William. And ako, kumain na rin kami ng dinner. So, right now, pupunta kami doon sa workplace ni Javi. Kasi may meeting siya, tapos sama ako at si William. William, right, William?
Yan.
Yeah, we need to play there because it's bigger and have a very big area to spark a skill, right? Zack, iglit lang naman yung meeting niya doon. Tsaka baka makita ko si Kuya doon sa bahay.
A few moments later.
Hi, William! Are you tuffing, William? Oh, very good. Are you going to swim? Flua?
Yes.
Nah, we can bara kill that flua. Yeah, yeah, they can see her. Oi. We are home, my Flutter Babes. What are you guys is doing? The police will catch you. It's not allowed to eat ice cream. So yun, my Flutter Babes, may dumating na mga package today. Actually, mga binili ko to sa Amazon. Bumili ako last week ng mga ng unan para sa maternity na unan and also bras and also yung girdle. And so, dalawang box yung nandito. So, i-open muna natin tong isa. Saglit lang kami doon kanina sa workplace ni Javi. Tapos, hindi na ako nakapag-film. So, ito na yung laman, mga plastic. And also, ayan, ito na yung bras, mga bra. At saka yung maternity belt, ang tawag pala, maternity belt. So, i-check muna natin yung bra. I hope talaga nakasya ko to, or baka malaki to, hindi ko alam. Medium yata yung binili ko. Tatlo siya. Feeling ko kayo malaki ba? Okay lang naman siguro to eh. At saka, pag magpa-didi ako, ay large pala yung binili ko eh. Hindi pala. Medium. Large siya. Siguro feeling ko okay lang naman. Pag magpa-didi ako may Flutter Babes, okay na to siyang tanggalin lang dito. See? And then like that. So, ito yung pinili ko para at least magamit ko ngayon while I'm still pregnant. And then, pag magpa-didi na soon, so magamit ko pa rin siya. So I have this in black and in gray and in this brown. Ano bang kulay nito? Hindi ko alam. Beige. Parang ganun yata. Ang bilis dumating. Nag-order ako niyan, my Flutter Babes, nung Monday yata or parang ganun, Monday. Last week or Tuesday. Pero ngayon na, dumating na sila. Pero yun nga, ang laki ng nabayaran ko, my Flutter Babes. Ito na ang maternity belt ko. Grabe, yung items ko ay mas mura pa kaysa doon sa binayad ko sa pag-send nito. Parang na-express kasi to, hindi ko alam kung bakit nangyari yun. Na-shock talaga, para akong maiyak nung binayaran ko. I mean, nung nabayaran ko na pala, para akong maiyak sa amount. It's because hindi ko ini-expect. Tanggalin ko muna yung eyeglasses ko pala, may Flutter Babes, kasi parang nag-ano siya, nag-reflect sa light. So, ayan. Hindi ko kayo makita. Ang init. Grabe, ang init dito ngayon, my Flutter Babes. Grabe, ang init dito ngayon. Oh my God. Ayan. So, may instruction siya kung paano siya i-gamitin. So, gusto ko yung kulay nito. Girly. So, you can just take it out and then put it in. So, I really need this one talaga now kasi I am in my 26 weeks this week. And, palapit na mag-ire na tayo nito. Hindi ko talaga kayo makita, my Flutter Babes. So, ibalik ko na lang to eh. Ito yung sa pangalawang mag-flutter babes. Ito yung una, maternity na pillow. I'm excited to use this kasi talagang ang sakit na talaga ng likod ko. Ayan. Ang laki pala talaga niya. So, wala akong mga ganito sa time ni William my flutter babes. So, it will be like this. Ayan. Wala akong mga ganito sa time ni William kasi so far in that time, I feel so well. Wala namang problema. Pero ngayon talaga na nagkatanda na tapos nabuntis. Talagang medyo nahirapan ako. At saka mabigat na talaga yung tiyan ko. Preusog lang. And hindi ko na kayang mag-stand up ng mas mahabang oras. Hopefully this one will help me to get comfortable sa pagtulog. Ito may bag siya para pag if ever I need to travel, so madala-dala ko lang siya. Ang bigat nito. Ayan. So you can use in different position. Yan, hindi ko alam kung nakita ninyo. Sissy Morn. My love. Kando yal pa my first papa. Yal pa uhula. Lasutong dita. Ha?
It's not so good. No.
Di vacuum it's eh?
Ano ba yung tara?
Yeah.
Ano drago? It's nice though.
Snake. Yeah, I'm gonna put this in here. Yes. So, yeah, my flutter babes. Ito na yung pillow. I'm not sure if it's nice enough. Oh my god, I think not. Talaga bang ganito lang to? Parang flat na siya. Oh, di ba kasi galing to sa pagka-flat eh. Di ba? Gusto kong lulubos siya. Ano eh. Sakit talaga na balakang ko. Or maybe kailangan pa rin ng maraming hangin. Hindi ko alam. Pwede to siyang malabhan may flutter babes. Tanggalin lang yung cover niya. Tapos labahan mo na. Grabe, it's so warm. Ayan, hayaan ko lang muna dyan my flutter babes kasi ang init talaga. Puntahan natin sila, daddy. Hello, boys. Hello. Yeah. So really warm actually. Aro yai love o bada may lang. Yeah, I need to do that. I'm so warm actually. Is it cold? Oh my god, it's cold. Okay, I'm good. Oh my goodness. So the water is me, yeah, because I'm become a ballerina. This is okay to. This is okay to. Don't do that to me. Ah, can I have that ball, my love?
Yeah, I call Mama.
today.
Mama? Mama, don't jump off. Check. This is the punching, yes? Guys, I'm not.
No. Oh my God, no.
Oh, no. ako sa inyo. Ano mo ba ikuro?
Kaya, miss ka, go on, let's go.
Okay.
Far away from the city lights.
Done swimming, my platter babes. Nakabihis na rin kami dalawa ni William. Si daddy na lang ang wala pa. Oh, masya gulak. And then, si William, nag-ano siya, nag-kain-kain ng biscuits. You will gonna bring that in Barney Hage?
Yeah. Tahanuhan muffin nina.
Oh, so you will... So, han, matpakaw. When are they going to the school game? So, Link, do our William, or prepare your... Mat food box for tomorrow, lunch box. Why? You are big boy. So we're going to cut the hair again.
Spin it now. Okay, look at.
That is my assistant, the cleaning assistant. Thank you, Langga, William. Very good. And that is my customer.
Model.
Model. And I think we get a little bit more better today than last time. It's William's time.
Uy! Ay, sige! Tuyok, tuyok!
Mamaya!
When you can feel that, ito po!
Kasi ako yung pagka sa pagka ng deposit yung stupid tada over the holder.
Yeah!
Sa likid ako!
Yeah! Maybe can you ready ito po?
But you do come to the deposit to open that!
Yeah, yeah! When Freddy!
At ay, my love, so my platter babes. Tapos na akong magkat ng mga hair nila. Tingnan natin yung hair ni William first. Hi, William. Ah, then the holder. Diba ba Rayburn? Where? Yeah, din dan. Ayay ke. Ayay ke. Oh. So ayan, inaayos ko lang kaunti yung buhok ni William. Pero yun lang, hindi ko yan kinakat yung nasa top niya. Kasi ayaw kong may short hair siya dyan. Gusto kong medyo mahaba yung hair niya. So, I'm a little bit happy sa resulta ng pagkakat ko this time. Parang na-okay siya. Okay, better than before. So, I'm done on that work. So, mag-ano na ako. Bis-bis magbigay ng water sa mga halaman. Kasi nga, di ba? Namamatay na nga to sila eh. Hindi man sila namatay, pero nawala nga yung mga bulaklak ito. Binili ko nung last day, kaya may bulaklak yan siya. Kasi namatay yung sadyaan eh. Ito naman, parang bulaklak na. And this one here, also malapit na rin ng bulaklak. So, bigyan natin ng water. Kasi ang init dito, kailangan natin silang lagyan ng tubig. So, magdilig muna ako to the rest of my plants, my Flutter Babes. And then, see you later.